Farm in Wautoma, Wisconsin, July 21, 2016. Lots of water. Okay. Here we go.